stronger than you.
Already, so I knew to do that.
He's trying.
First time, it took me a second. I'm like, what the hell am I doing?
To a more powerful force, Batman.
Trap.
room.
Are you up to the challenge?
Okay, sorry, there was a little intermission there. Someone came to drop the car off for me. I'm picking up my girlfriend because she's pet sitting. And at 3 o'clock, me and the entire family are going to see Avengers: Infinity War. For me, it'll be the third time. For two people, it'll be the first time. Ooh, am I fighting all of them?
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see. A, no, that's not right. So it's B.
Leave it to the Joker.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom plans.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down.
Gordon's always getting
Let's
fucked up.
Pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it. Giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So now at least madness and toll under the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
Fight by an army of brutal monsters!
Give him a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of him. Here it comes.
Morning news, Gotham.
City to address.
Throw at me, bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
No!
So you don't really get to fight the Joker at the end, you just fight a bunch of his goons.
PD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
So does that mean Two-Face is the main bad guy in the next one? I guess I'll have to play and find out. Very cool. Really good game. Yeah, I'm kind of sorry that I had a couple internet issues, but we got through it, so. Very cool. Alright, guys. I'm going to be off to the next game here very soon.